Good morning mga ka-chika! Ito na naman ang inyong Lorna'ng Chika Dora. At ngayon, we are here in Eureka and we'll try to eat on this Japanese restaurant called Sumi's Kitchen. And the owner is Sumi, a Japanese lady, nice lady, and she is our friend. And now, let's go in and check the food she's cooking. Ito yung mga menu dito, special for today in Sumi's Kitchen. Ayan o. Pork, garlic, sesame, chicken, pepper steak, hanon chicken, and lemon chicken, at marami pang iba. Halika, pasok tayo at alamin pa natin kung ano ang mga pagkain na nandito ngayon sa Sumi's Kitchen. Halika, tayo sa loob ng Sumi's Kitchen at our friend Sumi ay nandito ngayon and she is a Japanese and very good food cooking. Ito, kain tayo rito.
Alright, today is Friday, right?
Indeed it is.
Why?
Why is this Kathleen wrong?
What's her maiden name?
Neil.
I've only lived here all my life. I'm 81 years old. My name don't write on.
Yeah, my grandpa's originally from here. He grew up in Moreland Creek, but, you know.
Ito ang soup dito, which is the egg drop. Soup. Ayan, masarap. Sa ating mga kaibigan na pumupunta dito sa Eureka, try nyo ang restaurant na ito, Sumi's Kitchen. Masarap. At tama lang ang presyo. Ayan, my husband is enjoying his
soup.
It's my friend, Sumi.
Hello, hello.
She owns this restaurant. Very good food.
I don't know. Just do my best, and okay?
Excellent. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
So, friends, if you come to Eureka, stop by here and try the
food. Come see me.
Come and see Sumi.
Okay.
And nice food. Very good.
So. I hope so.
So, dito na ang aming order sa akin ay beef with Chinese vegetables. Ayan. Ang dami ng kanin. And my husband has sweet and sour chicken with rice. Kaya, mga friends, if you come to Eureka, stop by and try the Japanese foods here, Sumi's Kitchen. Mura na, masarap pa. And Sumi is a very nice lady, our friend. Halika, kain na tayo. Ayan na. Ito ang inyong Chika Dora. Lorna, kahit saan, lagi may chika. Kain na.